I really feel so honored and blessed to be here. I really have to thank Harissa for doing this, you know, for all the women, appreciating, honoring them. Such a big thing, you know. It's a great feeling, you know, all of. See, I'm basically a businesswoman. I run PGs for women all over. We have a lot of PGs here, and it's for students and, you know, all of. There is nothing called equality. Okay, woman has to be independent. She has to be strong. That's more important. There's nothing, we are not comparing ourselves with men. We don't want to be dominating men. It's all about being independent, being for yourself, you know, being special. It's all, you know, the whole thing. See, and one thing I wanted to tell you on this day is, see, as Indian women, we always tend to put our family welfare more than us. So on this special day, what I want to tell you is, please pledge to take care of yourself, because you're precious. Women is precious, you know, for the family, very, very important for all of, you know, all. Thank you.